Welcome to White Lotus Spirituality. Rudraksha solutions for depression. 17 Mukhi for Saturn. 2 Mukhi for Moon. 8 Mukhi for Ketu. 17 Mukhi Shani to balance your third eye, that is the pineal gland. 2 Mukhi for Moon to balance our emotions. 8 Mukhi for Ketu. Ketu is also a connector between the divinity and us. We can call it grace or blessings. Depression is a mood disorder that causes a persistent feeling of sadness and loss of interest. What happens in the brain during depression? The influx of cortisol triggered by depression also causes the amygdala to enlarge. This is a part of the brain associated with emotional responses. When it becomes larger and more active, it causes sleep disturbances, changes in activity levels, and changes in hormones. What happens in your brain when you are sad? Sadness is associated with increased activity of the right occipital lobe, the left insula, the left thalamus, the amygdala, and the hippocampus. What is the right occipital lobe responsible for? The parietal lobe processes information about temperature, taste, touch, and movement, while the occipital lobe is primarily responsible for vision. The temporal lobe processes memories, integrating them with sensations of taste, sound, sight, and touch. Wearing a combination of 17 Mukhi, 2 Mukhi and 8 Mukhi Rudraksha, one can balance the three chakras in our body, that is our throat chakra, third eye chakra and our Sahasrara chakra, crown chakra.
Log on to our website www.whitelotusspirituality.com. If you want to consult, then you can book online. If you want to buy Rudraksha and gemstones, also you can buy through this website. Thank you very much. Press the bell icon to receive our videos in future and do subscribe. Thank you.